Hello everyone, it's me, Palaremauve, and today, Roblox got screwed legally, so, like and subscribe. Anyways, Ruben has retweeted a tweet from TanookiAlex. So basically, Roblox's former social media manager ran a pornographic blog, that's disgusting by the way, and has engaged in litigation and intimidation to help conceal allegations of pedophilia on the platform. To be honest, that's disgusting, and prices fell. I think Roblox should fail because it has terrible moderation. We can't just rant about it. We need to do something. The investors are doing something by making them lose stock. It's literally because it's right there.